friends, today we are going to talk about number bonds. What they essentially mean is basically chess. 200 plus 200 equals to 400. Now, what number can be filled to make this equal to this? So before, does that fit? 4, 5, 54 equals to this 100, so it's 154. Or you can just subtract it. 50 plus 50 equals to 100. You can do exactly the opposite here. Nine minus three equals to 67. 50 plus 50 minus 45. That's 5. 100 plus 100 minus 37. 63. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching and goodbye.